You know, one of the cool things here on the sports news is we don't just cover the major sports. We like to get into a lot of sports that maybe you haven't seen too much of or know too much about. You know, there's been roller derby and Radicals Disc League and, all kinds of stuff that we end up putting on here. And in that vein, we want to be able to do more of that right now and talk about a sport called hurling as we bring in John Kenny, who is with Madison Hurling. And John, if you could, tell us, please, what is hurling?
Sure. Hurling is one of Ireland's two national sports, along with Gaelic football. It's played, has its origins from 3,000 years ago, going so far as to train the Celtic warriors against the Viking invasion. Since then, it's obviously evolved quite a bit to the sport it is today. It's played on a large soccer-sized field. You have two different teams that are competing against one another. And the object of the game, just like most other sports, is to get a ball into a goal. And there are two ways to score. If you get the ball into the net, you get 3 points. And if you get it over the upright, you get 1 point.
Okay, and you brought with some props too, so we can kind of see at least what is used in hurling. What have you got there? What do they call? I mean, a ball, I'm probably sure it's called a ball, but you know, what else do you have?
Yeah, so actually the ball's called a slitter. So it looks like a baseball here. And then the stick is called a hurl. And the idea is that everyone on the field gets a stick, and at any point they can throw the ball up and hit it. If it goes over the goal, they get 1 point, into the net, 3 points. Few other rules: you can't pick the ball up off the ground, you can't throw it, but you can flick it up into the air, and you can hold the ball for 4 steps, and then from that point you have to do something with it. You can either pass it, doing something called a hand pass, or you can throw it up into the air and do a stick pass, or you can try to score.
Now, I know you guys wear helmets for this too. Are there any other pads or anything associated with it?
We wear a helmet, and that's about it.
Wow.
So it's there's a lot of contact. It gets a little dicey in some respect, but I tell you, it's the most fun I've had playing any sport. I've played lacrosse, run cross country, I've been on track and field, and this one by far takes the cake. It's the most fun I've ever had playing a game.
Two questions in one now. When's your next game, and can someone, you know, who hasn't played before get involved?
Yeah, absolutely. Our next game is this coming Saturday, and we'll be playing at Bree Stevens Field at 3 p.m. And if you're interested, visit Hurling Club of Madison. You can search us online, we'll have our information in the next snippet.
Good stuff. Check it out. Saturday, 3 o'clock, Bree Stevens Field. John, thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you.